You're close. Just ahead here.
Found you, Seilong.
Hmm?
Oh, finally. Humans.
But wait. How did you know my name when we've never met before?
First time meeting? No! You've been freeloading at Ray's Tavern forever!
Lady Lisha, I see you are here as well. Excellent! We must celebrate this reunion. But I must ask, who are these people with you?
So, he knows Lisha, but not me or Ray?
The Guardian Dragon's bodyguard shouldn't be joking around about stuff like this, you know?
You guys are the ones joking around. Cut it out already. You're scaring her.
That girl, she's not ordinary. In a sense, the same ability as Lerm in her.
Who are you people? And how do you know about the dragon child?
She's not human? An otherworld resident, then?
You.
The same magical scent. Mama, these people are scaring me.
Hey, look! You're the copycat here, crybaby!
Ugh.
Lerm made a girl cry.
I did not. It just happened.
Mama!
It's okay, Milreef. I'll protect you.
Yes. You do have the same dragon scent as the dragon child, coming from those blue eyes.
Hold it! That dragon child you're talking about is supposed to be me!
What is going on here, Lady Lisha?
Hey, don't ask me. I'm just as confused as you are. Maybe more.
Only Crowley, the leader of the scattered bodyguards, remains. If we can just get our hands on the last legacy, the dragon child will finally become the Solstice Dragon.
What?
But we're thrown into an unfamiliar world with a bunch of phonies. It seems like an enemy plot.
No idea what you're talking about. But if this is a trap, we'll beat our way out of it.
Hey, Ray, did you hear what Seilong just said? Could it be?
Yeah, at the very least, it seems like they came from a timeline slightly before ours. Folth was right then. This place is a mashup of different times and worlds.
Lady Lisha, he is the enemy. Do not be deceived by him.
Yeah, don't be fooled by an imposter, Lisha.
I'm not your enemy, or an imposter. Come on, can you just listen for a minute?
Surely you jest. I, Seilong, shall efface the scoundrels misrepresenting the Dragon Child's name. Watcha!
Whoa! That kick! Was as lethal as Grandmaster Raichi's.
Mean man with the strange horn, stop trying to hurt Big Bro!
I don't know. This whole situation is so completely messed up.
Well, here we go again.
All we can do is work to make it end as well as the last encounter.
Thank you. It's my turn! Your turn!
Let's start! I made that look good!
All right! Let's do this! Guess that's that.
What should I do? Phew!
Shall we?
Yeah.
That should be good.
Time to pull out my ace. Your turn.
Let's start. I have my way of doing things. Easy. See if you can keep up.
All right, let's do this.
That. It's my turn.
Toll!
Time for a little rest.
Time to pull out my ace. I'm on support! Your turn!
My turn now!
Yeah.
See if you can keep up.
All right, let's do this. I need your strength here. Let's make a big splash. Let's go. Guess that's that.
My turn now. See if you can keep up.
It's my turn. Your turn.
I'm not done yet.
Phew. My turn now. See if you can keep up.
Let's do this.
Yeah. I can't accept this.
All right, let's move on to the next battle.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. ready or not, here I come. That was amusing.
Ha! There!
It's my turn! Your turn! All right, let's do this! Guess that's that. Here we go!
Good enough for now.
My turn now! See if you can keep up. Ouch!
Shall we? That should be good.
What should I do? Time for a little rest.
I'm just getting started.
We're in the hunt together! This crushing power can't be resisted! I said, don't look at me!
Pathetic! I'm just getting warmed
up. It's my turn! There! I'm not done yet! Your turn! Alright, let's do this! Guess that's that. Here we go!
Alright.
Let's start! See if you can keep up. What should I do? Time for a little rest.
Shall we? That should be good.
Better make this count. There.
All right, let's do this. Guess that's that. Here we go!
All right.
Let's start.
Yeah.
pleasure.
I accept.
Ready to help.
Time to pull out my ace! This is me in serious mode! Attack! That was easy! See if you can keep up. What should I do? For a little rest.
That should be good.
Here I go.
Here we go!
All right.
It's my turn.
Shall we? That should be good.
I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
guess that's that. Here we go!
All right.
What should I do? Time for a little rest.
That should be good.
It's my turn. Right there. Your turn.
My turn now. See if you can keep up. Here I go. Okay.
I'm just getting started. I'm just getting warmed up.
Let's do this.
I do. Time for a little rest.
Shall we?
Yeah.
That should be good.
Let's start. See if you can keep up. Here I go.
Enough for now.
Let's start.
Hmm.
see if you can keep up.
Shall we?
I accept. I stand to unleash the power.
Behold the extent of my power.
How easy. Ha ha ha! That was perfect for a warm-up.
Ha! Finish that with style!
Those creepy monsters again! I've never seen stray summons that look like these before.
Perhaps they are unique to this world. These are elusive entities with a peculiar aura and magic.
Monsters made of string. They completely creep me out. Makes the hair on my neck stand up.
Eoth, are those eerie strings the same sort that were manipulating you previously?
I can't really tell, but...
But...
I do believe I saw a monster that looked the same just before I lost consciousness.
Oh? You too, then.
Venosa! You saw it too?
Sure enough, I was knocked out after being attacked by a swarm of those sleazy bugs.
A whole swarm? Ew. A swarm of those things is too gross to even think about.
Like it or not, we'll have to think about them to remain prepared. These are enemies that we must defeat.
The bigger problem is that there is most probably someone behind them. And that key figure is going to be the real culprit pulling the strings from behind the curtain.
And maybe, just maybe, also the one who summoned us into this world.
Amr, it's still far too early to make a call on that, even though that may end up being the case. And who's to say that there's only one crazy string puller anyway?
Well, it doesn't matter how many there are. We'll take care of them all.
Ha! I'm liking the tone of that statement, but what's with the we part? I didn't volunteer for nothing!
I must admit that having all of you gathered here in one place is quite a spectacular sight.
Ist, can you please stop popping in like that? You practically give me a heart attack every time!
I apologize, and shall bear your request in mind.
Who the hell are you? And how'd you just suddenly appear like that?
It's okay, Hasaha. I'm right here. I am no enemy of yours, and have no intention of fighting.
His name is Ist. He's an overseer of this place who's been taking care of us, Ray, and the others.
Overseer, you say? Sounds almost geriatric.
Look, a third one!
That means Ist must be a resident here too?
So, you must be Raj and Amu.
Hey, how do you know our names?
This is our first time meeting you.
I have been waiting quite a long time for this face-to-face meeting, actually. And yet, there was always a little bit of dread in the back of my mind as well.
Dread? What?
It really is nothing at all. Pay my musing no mind. I was just talking to myself, as I often do when I'm alone.
My heart is feeling sort of restless again. Actually, it's a lot more restless just now.
If this is our first meeting, Ist, why does it feel like I've known you for a long time?
And more importantly, what are you doing here anyway? Are you hungry? We just ate.
I do not feel hunger. I am merely here to report some information that all of you may wish to prioritize.
Well, that perked me right up. What's this?
It's not mechanical, but a vision that is manifested by means mysteriously magical.
So, he's easily showing us something that's happening somewhere far from here.
I've never seen any magic quite like this.
This vision, it shows something being attacked by the same kind of monsters we were fighting just now.
Two women. Do you know them?
Isn't that Aslier? Let me have a closer look.
After all this walking, there's still no sign of anyone else. In fact, I haven't seen much life at all. Spinel, are you tired?
No, I'm fine, Big Sister Aslier. I can still go on.
Well, if you need to rest, be sure and tell me. I have no problem stopping if you need to.
You know, I just wanted to thank you. I've been a hindrance since I was separated from my cross and lost most of my power, and yet you stayed with me. It really is very selfless of you.
There's no need to feel like a charity case. We're both looking for someone, so it makes sense we're together.
Big Sister Aslier.
Shh! Wait! There's something approaching. Get behind me. Quickly! What are these things? Stray summons? What?
No! They're too fast to be!
No! Big Sister Aslier! Oh, lights! Oh, healing lights!
Ugh! They're tough, and they're multiplying like crazy! I'm sorry, Spinel. I'll try my best, but it looks like I may not be able to keep my promise to protect you. If the situation gets much worse, run as far away as you can. Don't worry about me.
No, no, I'm not going to do that. I'll stay with you and we'll get out of this together.
This really isn't the time to be putting your skills on display, is it?
He's right. We've got an emergency here. We have to go save them.
We all know what they're feeling right about now, so we all should go and save them before it's too late.
Exactly. All friends of my friends are friends of mine as well.
Aslier, hold on a little longer.
Amu, you're coming too, right?
Of course.
Wait. These people are from another world. One completely unrelated to you. Why would you go so far for them?
Why? I mean, they may have been strangers at first, but right now they've become friends.
I became friends with them because I wanted that connection. It's very valuable to me. Raj, you saved some of them too, right?
Yes, but I hadn't thought about the why of friendship that deeply, actually. We just need to help.
Friends, connection, no reason or logic, but something else?
Yeah.
I fail to understand the connection, but...
Linen, come.
Miyak.
Pew!